With the race over, let's take a look at the classified results. Located within the southern suburbs of Sao Paulo, the bumpy Interlagos